check out the dining room. So, this dining room is basically overkill if you're here by yourself, but you can obviously serve easily 25, 30 people here. You have a very cleverly concealed wet bar in that cabinet. And again, you see the whole philosophy of everything being open.
Yeah, the shutters are incredible.
Yeah.
Nice touch.
Yeah, if you need to, you can close them, but there you get that flow of air through. In addition, you have the fans going. So it's just always comfortable here. What's really kind of cool is when it's raining outside in a big way and you're in here, you still get the breeze and you hear the rain on the roof.
Oh. Just that tranquil sound.
Yeah.
And these shutters really are an elegant touch.
Absolutely. It's actually, it's way more elegant than just having it wide open.
Yeah.
So it's, again, this room is amazing. It fits perfectly in this entire communal structure we were talking about. You can just see everybody coming for dinner. Then they all migrate to the
right.
to the great room, and then the indoor-outdoor. And
everyone kind of takes their spots, their own quarters.
Yeah, exactly. The spots to read, spots to talk. Yeah. Yes, it's just magnificent.